Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder as I mosey about the lifeless planet. It seems to be a new local day. We have some daylight at least. I expect it's gonna get lighter. And now we're back on the green goo path. And now that I have proper light again, nothing can stop me from looking all the mineral samples. I'm increasingly paranoid that I have missed some. Mostly because I don't know how they're counted. To enjoy the vista. Come on now. Oh, there's some sort of rock nest over there as well. Oh, let's do one more. There will be digging around. I can promise as much. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! Lady Alita, if you care to show up now. Haha! Further proves my idea that she is one with the planet and all its life.
She saved me, but for what purpose?
That I could find more samples, of course. And enjoy some sunrise. Whee! As long as we don't get stuck in rocks, it's okay. Like a cave thingy going on there. Awesome. So basically we are not literally going to literally trace all the tracks that we saw during the night. We just end up in the same place as she did. Wow. Is that the record? Like proper vinyl record. can never go home. Okay, so it was like documents and stuff. Before I venture further, I will double check for growth. So, Coxed Canyon on... Oh, okay. If that's the case, let's do venture further into the... Oh, never mind. That's where I was coming from. Okay. So, let's double check this area for a second. Now, that's just a discoloration. In an earlier episode, I was trying to sort of summarize which other works this one has trope overlapping with. So one is obviously Stalker, with all the grand experiments and awakening unknown forces. Then second, darn it, now I have forgotten the second. What was the second one? Stalker, Hawlat, but also Solaris, because of the... Okay, we have reached the point where we came from. Solaris, because of the implication that the planet itself might be alive and manifesting the form of people and the shit they might be afraid of. Oh, wait. What? No, wait. This is not where I came from. What? Wait. Where? I have lost my track. Let's follow the green path back. Because I only wanted to check. Check for the growths, the mineral growths. So how did I end up here? I thought this is where I came from. I didn't even enter the cave yet. So I thought this is where we started at the daybreak. This is where we got attacked by the branches and saved. Wasn't it? Of course, I was sticking around in the rocks, so maybe that's how I missed it. Then the cave. So this is the cave. Something odd is happening here. Are there like two paths? I evidently missed something. Let's try to... I came back from here once. I can do it twice. Yes, yeah, so this is the area of attack. This is where I started from, and now when we go this way, oh, I think I just mistook one thing for another thing. Yeah, okay, yeah, it's just a rock. When I walk back from here, I was like, whoa, buildings, vehicles. but actually they are rocks and they are not as far as they seem. Okay. Now double check for doodads. Do we encounter a mama bear here? Let the digging around begin. So she is there, which means we will go everywhere else before that. Music, especially when combined with the atmosphere, reminds me of the some of the dream landscapes from Neverwinter Nights 2. I mean the Betrayer's Mask. I think one was the one of the celestial planes where you. Where you wedgie the former death god. The music was somewhat similar there, or like the mood was somewhat similar there. Whoa! What exactly is happening? Is she turning to predator again? I didn't see. Oh, I think we're being warned about the sand traps again. But this is exactly the sort of area where one would go about finding rare artifacts. Danger? That? Oh, just texture. And now she's there. Let's approach. Maybe then I can see what she's showing. Ah, it's one of them traps again. Yep. Swoosh. A beautiful ballerina. Let's check both sides of the path. Yellow.
Those creatures are taking her shape.
Oh. Could be either. Could be either or. Whoop, whoop. Very soft landing. Very smooth. Surface just for good measure. Whoa, big ass tree. Life forces, mysticism. This can't go well. Then again, and once more, I'm getting I'm getting Mask of Betrayer vibes, as well as Hoolot vibes here. Oh wow! And the local sun is kind of up-ish too now. Eyes front. Whoa. Okay, before I approach, I will check this side for minerals. Yoink.
Wow. This must have been a spectacular forest.
Looks dangerous. Looks dead though. Wait, why can't I get past this? Okay, goody. Okay, there's another mountain ridge behind there. I better not get stuck. Oh, fuck. Can I get back? I did it again. Shit. Not quite in Twilight Zone, but also not in the playable area. Let's return to the checkpoint. Okay, so this is before approaching the forest. Have I already picked up the note? Yes. Or like, learned the knowledge. So that's the corner where I get stuck. So I guess in this case, whoa! Oh shit! Okay, digging around limited. So in this case, I guess the diffused stuff in the air is dust. But even so, this area very much reminds me of the Burning Forest in Hoolot. Uh-oh. Stick to the solid ground. Some grass-like growths here. But do we also have minerals? Also, can we get past here? Oh, I think we can. Hmm. If that's the case, is this where we're supposed to be going, or? Haha. radiant lump of gold, coal. Awesome. Whee! I love it when digging around pays off. So I am trying to establish the perimeter of the explorable area. Oh, okay. Dangerous routes there. What's that? Okay, just a rock. So let's retrace a little bit. This is the part where I almost got stuck, but this is past that point. Ooh, like a huge amount of the green doodad, and I think I see some lumps there. Hello. If we got these, then I'm gonna take a wild guess that we're facing a generator monolith soonish. Okay, I can't get through the bamboo-like doodads. Bring this closer to the path just because I can. Oh, she has gone through here before it before it grew in place, I guess. Explored. Is this the one that killed me before? Better not stand around in one place too much. Well, there's big ass rock for you. Does this generate power or anything? Crisscross? Yes. Whoa. Oh shit. Dope. Okay, at least I have my little companion cube here. And this reminds me occasionally with some of the visuals I also get the can I pick it up now? Can I? Yes. With some of the visuals I also get a little bit of the void vibe here. Void as in turgor. Oh. So, this corner is a dead end, which means I have to break through that bamboo somehow. Whoa. Bamboo, figuratively speaking. Okay, doesn't matter that I'm holding the cube. Oh, but if I put it down. Okay. I get you. I know what's happening here, or at least I suspect what's happening here. Oh, and now the cube is down there. Let's grab another one. I thought that maybe the locals are drawn to it. And if I offer them some, they will grab it and leave me alone, but that doesn't seem to be the case. I suppose I can just try to jump on this rock. I don't think this is at such an angle that I can actually climb it, so... hello? Let's see what happens if I... Yeah, it's getting me still. Okay, so that didn't work. And now I've got two pieces of this. So let's grab the other one. So this part here is impenetrable. Jump, or we need to MacGyver something together. Ah, some jumping works as well. Ow. Thunk! Take that, bitches. But also, let's keep eyes open for minerals. This is green over there. Why, hello there. This looks like a path of some sort. And this looks like a bridge of some sort. Me when I'm on the rocks, can you? That might not have been the brightest idea, but I want to check the area behind them. Okay, so this was the part where I got through. Yo. No, just smoke or dust or whatever. I'm gonna take this away from you, you know. Maybe I'm too close. Yeah, definitely too close. Okay, let's pick the other one up then. And hope that it doesn't roll too close to them. I think it's just the evil graves, not minerals. Oh, fuck! Ugh. Step too close. Which way are we now? Okay, we are at this ledge, but I still want my ball back. Give me my ball back, you bitches. Also, can I go up here? Would be lovely. Also, this is exactly the kind of place where I tend to get stuck in terrain. So, caution. Can I get it back? Oh fuck, I think it's rolled into the tentacles now. Yeah, shit. Right, at this point, I will make the strategic decision that if I should need one, I will come back to the third one. Besides, they seem to respawn anyway. And if I end up not needing one, then I don't need one. Let's not get stuck in the picture, perhaps. Could it please? These organic formations definitely remind me of some chambers in the void. Like, this one reminds me of one of the reservations, the one with pangolin.
These must have been the portal creators.
How did you come to this conclusion exactly? Think we're meant to go here. Yes, we are not meant to go here. Right. So where to now? I guess we have to get past this point or not. Doesn't look like it's intended for climbing. Like, even if I can force my way up there, it doesn't seem to be the intent. Oh, I think we have to jump over there. Yeah, there's some green indication there. Yes. What is this sorcery? They're gonna grab me, aren't they? Uh-oh. This does not bode well. Okay, we have the grabbies. Doesn't seem that we need to go back to grab any of those boulders. So let's just carry on. Well, fuck. Okay. please? Dandelion forest. Are you gonna bend down and grab me? Because, like, I would prefer you didn't. But I wanna see if that might happen. Oh, they seem petrified. Save point. This does not bode well. There's some sort of plateau up there. Also, just checking, you know. As one does, in case you have artifacts hidden, stashed. Just like Grand Dandelion Council or something. Hello. Oh. Huh. It seems to me that I have to go elsewhere. Oh, okay. Ah, I see a path forming. This one is more or less reasonable, as far as no jetpack jumps go. Just a few steps, and there is a clear goal of getting to the other side. Not like that other one. The chore one. Also, I am pretty sure that these branches are exactly the same model that's used for tree branch in the Long Dark. Branches and twigs that you pick up there as an item. In there, they're tinted more gray. Uh-oh. Tentacle porn. They're tinted more grey, but the shape and lighting seems more or less the same. That way, and the dandelion placement seems to indicate that I need to hop on their backs. So I'm gonna explore the ground first. See if the planet has left some offerings for me. As you do. Whoa, hello. Okay, this area doesn't seem to hold any minerals. You know, it'd be really infuriating if I were to watch back some of the recorded footage and noticed some unclaimed doodads out in the open that I missed during the play. Uh-oh. They don't seem too happy about this. Clearly overestimated my capabilities here. But yeah, it seems like if you jump at a good angle, then you can make it to the first one without jetpack at all. Ah, shit! Here we go again. But this one, I can't explain it. Mechanically, this situation is pretty much the same as the gorge blockage. Oh shit! As the gorge blockage in the ravine map, and yet this does not feel like a chore. This feels meaningful, at least at the moment. Okay, some of them seem to be dead. Some of them, not so much. Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't know what's my safe time window. I think if I stay on top of one too long, then they will snap me and snatch me and crush me and crunch me. But I have yet to experience it. Whoops! Oh, I overshot. Damn it. Okay. Moderate jumps. You can do this. It also definitely helps that I can see what's around me here. So even though I have to repeat shit. No! Ah! Dumbass. Even though I have to repeat shit, if I fail it's my own dumbassness. Not the camera getting wonky or any of that. work on your landing, man. I think if I would play this footage and the other episode side by side, then in the other one I'm already swearing hellfire at this point. Okay, so I diddle-daddled on it quite long, I would say. Shh, easy does it. Okay, now comes the dangerous part. Oh, come on now! You're an adult. You have a jetpack. You've got this. Shoot now. Okay, how long do I have? Shit! Okay, that answers that. So basically, I have plenty of time, but not all of it. Come on. No, no, no. Easy. Hey there, Mr. Dandelion. We're friends. Ah! Okay, the last one is a little bit farther away, so the time window kind of puts a pressure on things, I guess. We've got this. Come on, man. No, no, no! Come on now. Ugh. need to do. I know how to do it. I just need to measure it right. Fuck you. Okay, this would be the place where I start getting annoyed, and it would be nice if the game gave you a save point on that boulder. Would be lovely, in fact. If you would have died here, would have served you right. Ha, bitches! Give me save point. Come on now, game. Oh, yes. Maybe humanity is not doomed after all. Hello. Let's not fall to our death. Let's just gaze into the abyss. Minerals? Apparently not. Oh joy, we got another one. Hey, Mr. Dandelion. See? We're like best friends and shit. There's another one. It just occurred to me that the last stand could be interpreted as plants versus zombies. Ah, we got two dandelions here. Oh joy. Can I check the ground for doodads first? Check the girl for doodads first. You know, just a good measure. Okay, undershot it. I think I have to run a little more. Or like run off from a little further, and this is probably where the camera angle starts playing a role. Whoosh! Oh shit! Okay, so the margin of error does not seem that big over there. enemies. Let's just not fall down. That would not be a good idea. Whoa! Hello! Oh, are we high enough that she's freezing? Or is this like some magical goop? Like witch's jelly or something? I hear the padding of little feet. Not an encouraging sound, I would say. Did I say patting? I meant stomping. Let's see if I can get on top of these rocks. Hello. I have a jetpack! Damn it. Oh, okay. Works. I know now that it is devoid of artifacts. Box Canyon. That sound does not bode well. Since we have entered a whole new area, kinda, and we might be facing whole new threats, I shall end this episode here. Also, evil dandelions. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now, and see you in the next one. Bye!